first millennium and mankind rules the stars. This sprawling empire is powered by hive worlds. Gargantuan planets of industry. Necromunda is the greatest hive world in all of the Imperium. With cities that rise from the ash wastes, like sheer mountain peaks. Spire upon spire, tower upon tower. The hives climb so far above the poisoned clouds, they cleave the heavens. And what nightmares may come in these hive cities, where humanity has been allowed to grow unchecked in its teeming billions.
Guilders run the Underhive. Without the Merchant's Guild, there's no order to life down here. No one to stop things unraveling completely. You're thinking there's no order down here anyway. But you just don't see it. Order is what every ganger down here is looking for. Just an order they can change. One where they can get to be top dog, the big boss man. Not just a pro laboring away, toiling for house, hive, and throne. Order down here is different. Nobody wants the enforcers, or worse, coming down here, trying to make things the way they are up in Hive City. So we all follow the Guilders' rules. Without them, it all breaks down. No one kills a Guilder unless they're truly dangerous or truly desperate. And the truly desperate are the most dangerous of all. That's why I think we can help each other out. We're going to earn ourselves that bounty for taking down whoever killed Maro Virax. And we're going to put things back the way they should be. You see, we're agents of order, the likes of us. Even if we do get to sow a little strife along the way. You're in? Trust me, it'll be worth it.
This is it.
Yeah.
You sure? Positive? The black serpents are holed up in there. Are you sure about this? Sure they're in there, or sure about getting in, Dawn? Relax. Just a few ashes. And then, payday.
And then, payday.
Okay. But be ready for it.
We are. They can't defend all the approaches. We're coming from both sides and from the dome floor. You two, this level. I'm heading down.
You and the Hound, right?
Yeah. Okay, this is it. Let's go.
I can see the sentries.
Wait until I'm on the ground, then take out as many as you can. Let them know they're surrounded. Let the hunt begin. So this is Escher territory. Open this rust damn door! I'm in. Let's do it. See you at the prize.
Roth told us to stay here, so we stay here.
No. We need to...
I'm past the first sentries coming in from the north. You see anything yet?
Plenty. Keep going. getting close!
Hurry! I don't like this!
Where are you? Leto, what the hell is going on?
I heard. I'm on my way.
Leto! Leto! Should have done this alone. Knew it. Always work alone.
Let the brute have a little fun.
Who's there?
Oh, you know me.
Damn. Jericho. Where am I?
Martyr's End.
Martyr's End?
Martyr's End. Beyond Thorian's Dome, beyond the bad zones of Delta 7. Far from where you want to be, I'll wager. But a better place than you'd be in otherwise, I can assure you.
Better than I would be if I hadn't met you.
I saved your life.
Feels like you did a great job.
I suppose it all depends on what you imagine being dead feels like. You seem keener than you should be on finding out.
Enough of the riddles, Spire boy. What happened?
There's time for all that later. You're gonna hurt yourself straining like that. Remember, you only just made it this far. I'm gonna leave you with my friend here. There's a watering hole right outside, a blessed temple, they call it. You can find me there when you're ready.
Ready for what?
That's the fun part. Finding out.
Who are you? What is this place?
I'm Malakachin. You may call me Malak. I'm a chirurgeon, and this is my surgery. You're lucky to be here.
Damn. A rogue doc.
If you prefer. Yes.
What did you do to me?
Nothing I didn't have to. Well, maybe a little more than I had to. That's a most impressive set of bionics. They would have been a pleasure to work with, but for all the bleeding flesh getting in the way.
Thanks. I'm sure there used to be more of it.
Your friend is right.
Cal Jericho? He's not my friend.
Well, he was right. You should have died. It's only those bionics of yours that saved you. But still, there was a lot of damage. It will take you a little while to heal. And a little while to get used to the changes.
What?
A few adjustments. An internal reservoir. A cerebral implant. You'll find they're all improvements, once you get used to them.
A cerebral implant? Where the hell did that come from?
From your friend, Cal Jericho.
He's not my friend.
Oh, I'd say he is now. These bionics, once you have healed, they will allow you to do incredible things. But there might be a few adjustments I need to make. Nothing works first time. Not when you're working with materials like these, anyway. You should come back and see me when you're ready to find out what you're really capable of.
Look at that! I could have got that for half the price before they hijacked the container.
One man can start a landslide with the casting of a single pebble. Ammo is not included, in case you were wondering.
Show me what you got.
Yeah, and they took it back from us. Too bad. I found a nice little hideout, and now we've got a new leader. We're going to take it right back.
Oh, boy. That's the last time I drink my own stuff.
What in Helmore's name was she thinking?
That's a pretty big bounty.
Sounds like it's warranted. I heard a couple of them died out there. And I heard you know who is chasing it too.
Who?
You know.
What? No, who?
Jericho.
Show me what you can do for me.
Might be time to go and see the old man before somebody else does.
Plenty of scavengers coming through here still.
Yeah, you think they'd have heard by now.
Russ, damn right.
Hey there.
Wild Snake.
I like you. You must be able to read the sign.
No. What does it say?
It says, patrons only. But you don't need to worry about that. You figured it right out. You must be a psychic. But shh. I won't go telling anyone you're a thief. Here you go. Wild Snake.
How much?
Your friend's already got it covered.
Elmo's teeth? What is this? He's not my friend.
Definitely psychic. That might be the quickest I've seen anybody work that out. But either way, your drink is covered. You should go and see him. He's right over there. And hey, if you ever want to know what's really going on around here, come back and see me.
Thanks. What's your name?
Just call me the Wild Snake Priestess.
Might be time to go and see the old man before somebody else does.
So, ready to talk?
About how you nearly got me killed?
About how I saved your life.
And Betel and Leto?
Well, no.
I knew they weren't up to it. Always work alone. I should have stuck to that. Now, tell me, what happened up there? That Escher gang you wanted us to take down, there was someone else with them.
Yes, I think so.
Who? The one who killed Virax?
Maybe. I mean, I think so. The Black Serpents are working with an outlaw, a very dangerous outlaw, who seems to be calling himself the Silver Tower.
You knew he was there?
No, I didn't. But the Black Serpents are his muscle. I figured they might give us a few leads. I didn't think whoever killed Virax would be crazy enough to still be hanging around here.
So you thought you'd dangle some bait?
No, nothing like that. Besides, you were quick enough to take me up on the deal. Maro and his brother specialize in archaeotech. Good stuff, too. And they control pretty much all the trade around here. His caravan was ambushed less than an hour from here, so I figured whoever was responsible would be long gone and far away by now. But it seems not. Meanwhile, there's a few gangs around here who have been trying to make a name for themselves, taking more risks than usual. The Black Serpents, those Escher you met earlier, and a couple of Orlok gangs, the Iron Vipers, the Scrapjacks.
So you think they're working for the Silver Talon too?
I think they're being awfully bold, almost like someone wants them to make trouble. And since the Silver Talon is still around...
And you think it was the Silver Talon who killed Virax?
Or ordered it, yes.
Damn!
I had a feeling there was something going on from another lead I was following. As soon as I found out, I came to warn you. But that's how I found you.
Not exactly just in time.
You don't think?
That cerebral implant. Where did that come from?
I took it from the Black Serpents. Maybe they were just trying to sell it, or maybe it's something that you know who is looking for. Which is why it made so much sense to put it in you. So I guess we'll find out, one way or the other.
Saving my life just so you can get me killed? Not my kind of deal.
A shame, since it's the only one going.
Then I'm out. But thanks for tipping me off about the Silver Talon.
If I were a less generous man, I might suggest you're in my debt, you know. But I won't. Now listen. There's a fortune to be made for both of us. You won't get it on your own.
Wanna bet?
Oh, I'd wager. But if you lose, you'll have nothing left to give me anyway. So just don't forget. The offer's there. Where to find me.
Only the good stuff here. No Trank. I wouldn't do that to you. So, the two of you get everything straightened out?
You might say that. Listen, I'm looking for a little information.
Shoot.
The Iron Vipers. Heard of them?
Orlogs. Yeah. Friends of yours?
You might say I used to know a few of them. You know where they hang out these days?
I don't. But I know who might. Try the Dome Runner over there. Jado's his name.
Outside world. Story for little kids.
Jado.
Yeah.
I'm looking for someone, Jado. They tell me you're the guy to help me find them.
Anything within a dozen domes of here. Who?
The Iron Vipers. Know them?
Yeah, I do. They've been making a lot of noise around here lately.
Know where I can find them?
Not exactly. But I do know they made a move on the Steel Crocs. A Goliath gang, a couple of days ago. They got lucky. Captured the Crocs leader.
Is that so? You know what they want with him?
No, but they want something from him, all right. The Crocs are out looking for him, so I hear the Vipers are gonna try and move him. They control all the transport around here anyway. They control part of an old cargo train network they use for smuggling. My guess is they're gonna try moving him out that way. Somewhere the Goliaths will never find him.
You know when and where?
I can take a guess. You want me to show you?
Yeah.
Well then, let me light the way. Think you can spot a phosphor beacon?
What?
Phosphor beacon. A Dome Runner's best friend out in the bad zones. I'll lay a trail for you.
The shadow. That's the part that bothers me. Thank you.
Corps going to have to up my share for this. I made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad after all.
Okay. You need to find a Goliath. They'll have him in one of the armored cars.
Just the little waster I've been looking for.